Chinese food nigga rat? Hey, I've been a nigga too long to just go cold turkey. Nigga rat helps me beat that nigga addiction. One craving at a time. Nigga rat helps keep the nigga away.
Side effects may include a loss of rhythm, corny behavior, and a desire to be white. If any of these symptoms occur, read the autobiography of Malcolm X, eat a plate of soul food, and listen to some Coltrane.
Yeah.